Happy Market Monday. I'm Chris Bettis from Fluent Mortgage. Market fluently. Man, the last week, so more inflation and where are the jobs? Who wants to work, right? So CPI went to 5%. The Federal Reserve had been telling us they're going to start jacking up interest rates. Luckily, and I guess I'd preface this, do you tighten your belt today for a better future, or do you make a better today at the expense of your kids or your future, right? So that's really what's before us. I don't want to be the person making the say. It's a tough decision. But literally, we've seen unsprawling, exponential, huge inflation, and the Fed said if we go over 2%, they have to stop it. We're at 5%, way beyond that mark. So why aren't they doing what they said they were going to do? They said, because of COVID and everything was pent up, it's weird, which we can all agree it is. We're going to look to a different metric now. And what we're going to look to is jobs. And so we're seeing two separate jobs reports, right? Unemployment is down, but at the same time, the company is saying, literally, in the history ever, we've never seen so many companies saying, where are the workers? People don't want to work. So I don't know. It's an interesting time today. Bottom line for market and rates, lock. If you've been under a rock, you better lock because you lost a whole bunch of money for your clients or are lost in terms of rate. Midterm, we knew this day was coming, right? We knew if you're working with a professional, we knew the ceiling was there. It was very unlikely we were going to burst through it, even though stock market's doing bad. We expected to see this bounce. We knew it was coming. So that being said, I expect some recapture. I expect rates to improve a little bit in the near term, so intermediate. But long term, we know rates are going to go up. So for us in the industry, for realtors, for clients looking, man, if you can find a great house, get it done. Prices may come down, but when rates go up, you'll lose a lot more leverage. So Chris Bettis, Fluent Mortgage, Market Monday. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.